Alip again, this is Janessa with TAMIU's Advancing Research and Curriculum. In this episode, we're going to be importing files into our dashboard and creating a library that Ref and Raid can search through. Here, we're using a blank document, but you can use whatever document you want as long as it's a Microsoft Word doc. First, what you're going to do is go to your dashboard. It shows you a bunch of different libraries. All of them right now should be blank. They should be empty because you haven't started uploading anything. You haven't started building these up yet. You can pick up whichever one you want. It doesn't really matter. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and pick library one. Go ahead and drag and drop some files. They can be PDF or other Word docs or .txt files. As long as you have them downloaded on your computer and they are text, you should be able to drag and drop them in here. We also recommend naming your files with the relevant author, title, and year information. That will be important when you start using Ref and Write's search function. Next, select your files to upload them and start the import. Once the import is finished, your files should be available in the library or libraries that you've selected. From there, you can either rename your library or even delete items from your libraries. You should also see an option for search panels in the dashboard. Changing these settings affects what places Ref and Write searches from. By choosing different libraries, you can be selective of your search results. We'll talk more about the search results in the next episode. Thank you again for watching our short series on the Ref and Write tool. Please be sure to follow us on our social media accounts, like on YouTube and Twitter. Thanks and goodbye.